parliament in Europe, my friend, they were under impression that already Fukushima issue was solved. And when I talked to your leader as well, they surprised to hear what I'm saying to what Bob Alvarez said, what Anu Gundersen said. They're surprised. So I'd like to let you know that we are challenging two invisible matters. The one I believe in Helen said, it is a fact of already as of today. Japan cannot escape from the reality that this radiation and children issue another 100 years or 200 years. So many leaders I met were shocked. Number two, this reactor issue. You cannot see the inside issue. So nobody knows. That's why people try to pay attention to policy issue. They forgot it's a potential accident remain now. You are talking policy matter 30 years, 40 years. You have a time. But Fukushima doesn't have a time. That's why I told to all party leaders, and I said one of the cabinet, my answer is to solve this issue, or to improve this issue, is maybe we might depend on military, who are sure they sacrifice, as Chernobyl did it. The many military workers die, which keep quiet and silence. But that is a reality. So these are issues I want to let you know.
All right, this may be the last question. It goes to you and also to Hisako Sakiyama. Are there any legal proceedings for criminal negligence planned in Japan for Dr. Yamashita, for Adano, for Hagano, for TEPCO executives to arrest these traitors who are deceiving the public? Now, before you answer that, if we applied those criteria, we'd indict the entire Congress and the President.
With regard to Dr. Yamashita and the people around him, they were not exact cause of the accident, but what they did was they misinformed public saying that the low radiation level is not direct health threat.
それで事故を起こした責任者に対しては今裁判が日本中でいろいろ行われていて、たくさん私もその原告になっていますけれども、裁判が行われる、これから行われると思うんですけど、検察がそれを事件として取り上げるかどうかっていうことがまだ決まってなくて、ないです。
There are a lot of legal accusations popping up all over Japan, and I'm one of them too. But whether the authority will accept the criminal case or not is not clear yet, as of now.
で、健康問題に関してはですね、福島県立医大あるいは福島県と IAEA とかなり協定を結んで健康管理っていうのをこれからやられて行われていくので、もしかしたらチェルノブイリと同じような結果になるのではないかと私たち市民は非常に心配しています。
With regard to health protectionAmong Fukushima Prefecture's Medical University and the Fukushima Prefecture's government and IAEA, these three entities are together planning future health protection. So I'm concerned that this may lead to something similar to Chernobyl's case.
Okay.